Welcome to Telelab of Counter USD. My name is Tin, relation for the outer loop. We'll introduce general structure of Telelab and its application in the course of fundamental telecommunication experience at the Department of Electronics and Telecommunication Engineering. This video includes two main parts. Firstly, I will introduce the Telelab server and I will perform experiment on Telelab as a student. Part 1, Telelab server. As you can see, here is the Telelab, which is built by the Mayor of Remote Instrumentation Technology and Internet. This system is based on the combination of Immuna digital and analog telecommunication experimenter, data, trainer, and the National Instrument Educational Laboratory Virtual Instrument Series, NILVIS, platform to provide fully telecommunication experiments. An Arduino Mega Kit is used to control a grid matrix for setting up signal connection needed to perform experiments. Stated up its grid in the matrix board can be changed by using a software interface within LabVIEW environment. By using the Arduino microcontroller-based grid matrix, this work has proposed a low-cost and feasible solution to build a remote telecommunication lab. Thanks to this choice, Telelab can be run right on a medium-configured server. In addition, to be accessed remotely, Telelab employs the LabVIEW software that can be used to control the hardware component via virtual instrument file and LabVIEW web server function to publish verify on the internet. Therefore, the system can be accessed remotely anywhere with only a web browser and runtime engine. However, this system could be accessed by only one user at the same time. Hence, we need to divide time slots with a suitable schedule to solve this problem. Part 2, Lion Performance. Here I will perform amplitude modulation experiment on Telelab as an example. Firstly, student must check the email where the lecturer has sent a Doodle link to book time slot via Doodle scheduling service. Each student can only check up to 2 time slots per week. Then students can access to every virtual instrument file on the Telelab by entering HTTP address of each VI file onto a web browser. Here, I accept the matrix.ve to establish connection and the scope.ve to observe the result. If there are any user currently using the lab, the student must request for taking control and wait for the current user releasing his or her control. Next, student perform the experiment by establishing connection between each part of the Immuna data and NILVIS communication bundle via controlling the grid matrix as in reference material provided by the lecturer, and observe the result by running this VI file via a browser. And finally, at the end of the 60 minutes time slot, student must release the control and lock up the Telelab.